G'day, you're with Craig Connolly, and every now and then I come across something really, really amazing. So, and I will show you these bits of software to you as I discover them. Now, I have five pieces of software on my desktop computer for spinning articles. I counted them. Three of them I don't use; they're a complete joke. One of them I do use; it's broken. It takes a long time to learn. It takes a long time to use. It does. The guy who owns it doesn't update it regularly, so you're always putting in tickets trying to get the thing to work because it keeps breaking. Anyway, I won't bore you with my problems. I've found this thing called Spin Rewriter. It's a online application, which means these guys are updating it, looking after it. You don't have to worry about having it on desktop, and if your laptop crashes or something, you can't get it back. So I'm going to show you how amazing this thing is. Now, we do a lot of article writing, a lot of article submissions, a lot of article spinning for our clients, and also for the websites that we all run ourselves. So I'm going to come in here and just grab an article off my site, bang, in here, and just paste it in. Okay. Now I'll come down here and go start the rewriting process. And this is how fast this thing is. It's really, really quick. There's a couple of options you can tick here about how you want the material displayed. I just go with the defaults, I don't really worry about it too much. Okay, so it's gone through and it's identified all the syn. I can never say this word, synonyms. Synonyms. Anyway, so we're going to look at the word companies. Okay, business, firms. You see, it goes through and finds the meaning of these words. Invested. So look at that one. Spent, committed, spent money. Laid out, put a stake in. You see, so it's got all the like words there. Okay, so now what we want to do is come down and just go one click rewrite. Bang, down we go. Now in here you can put words in that you want protected, so if you want SEO, if you want to, like Google or something like that, you can do that and just click on start the rewrite process, and it's going to take 80 seconds. I could pause the video, may as well I suppose, and I'll come back shortly. Now I've brought you back a little bit early because I want to show you how this thing's working. Can you see it updating here? Absolutely amazing. It's creating syntax code on the fly, and that was just about finished. Look at that, eh? Absolutely amazing. And all the words make sense, variety, range, selection, wide array, assortment. These articles are superb. They just very, very, very well written, very clever. Clever dudes who made this. Okay, that's done now. Right, so I can come down now, and all I need to do is go to the final step. 20 seconds. It's all done. Okay, now what I've got here is I've actually got the syntax code. So if I was submitting to a directory that accepts spun content, I'll just use that one there. If I want some articles for my blog networks or for some article directories or was it 2.0 sites or Plig sites or social networks, whatever. Now I can export out here. I can export up to 900 versions of that article that are all unique, or I can, at the moment, just grab one quickly. There's an article I can use straight away, which is 220 words, and be 99.9% unique. So that's how amazing it is. It's really, really clever, very, very fast. It archives all the stuff for you. It's got a huge amount of space, so you can go in and get anything whenever you want. There's an article there. It automatically saves it for you. They've got a 5-day free trial. It's actually, you only pay an annual fee. It's really, really cheap if you're doing articles. So I highly recommend it. Now, see the other videos that I've got about the same company put out an article writing service for $5. You get some amazing articles. And we also, you'll see I've got another program there called Backlink Beast, which you should look at if you're a marketer. So it's Craig Connolly signing off. Hope you enjoyed that video. Any questions, please don't hesitate to contact me. Cheers.